JYP fans are very much against the alleged five-member girl group the label plans on debuting in the latter half of 2018. Rumors of JYP Entertainment, Beans 2 hours ago, 354 viewing now. 38,489, 6,988. Lorena 10 hours ago, 68, viewing now. 104,258, 1,474, 50. The members of BTS opened up about the emptiness and fear that came along with their immense success. On June 11, BTS released the special video, BTS T, It's Keem 124, 14 hours ago, 64 viewing now. 47,162, 16,765, 209. Kim Shin Young revealed what she knew about Seol Yeon's family dynamic. On the June 12th installment of Kim Shin Young's Noon Song of Hope, a listener, Ellie Philae, 46 minutes ago, 50 viewing now. 3,555, 327. 3. Seolbun apologized for her controversial action. Recently, Seolbun received criticism for abruptly ending the V Live broadcast to run after Jin and Call, It's Scheme 124, 15 hours ago, 37 viewing now. 43,207, 5,086, 206. During a recent broadcast of Superman is Back, Sam Hammington and his two sons William and Bentley visited Yoo Byung Jae's home. The moments which CA Beans 4 hours ago, 35 viewing now. 6,530, 655. 2. Former 2NE1 member Park Bom hinted at her comeback. On June 11, Park Bom shared a selfie via Instagram and captioned, "Everyone tilde tilde tilde, how are you? I will." It's Keem 124, 17 hours ago, 32 viewing now. 26,525, 9,039. 92. Onew says Jun Hyung-mu has forgotten about SHINee. On the June 12 episode of Lee Suzy's Gayo Plaza, SHINee's Onew and Minho featured as guests, and Ellie Philae 2 hours ago, 32 viewing now. 3,957, 610. 1. Once Picture Studio officially filed for compensatory damages against Suzy and two netizens who started the Blue House petition, according to Solso, It's Keem 124, 17 hours ago, 31 viewing now. 26,371, 1,464, 165. Young Eugene is asking SHINee members to continue the Ice Bucket Challenge. On June 11, Eugene shared a video of him participating in the challenge for It's Scheme 124, 7 hours ago, 27 viewing now. 26,893, 8,750, 15. Young Chaeyoung has been cast in her first leading role. KBS 2 TV will be launching a new music drama called 2. Jenny, which combines the But Jenny Will 3 hours ago, 26 viewing now. 2,267, 480. 11. Blackpink has dropped comeback posters for Square Up. The girls will be coming back soon with a mini album, Square Up, which will con Jenny Will 9 hours ago, 22 viewing now. 13,412, 5,804. 77. For another installment of Super TV, Season 2's mini web episodes, Super TV Inside Super TV, Heech will put on a segment titled The Return of the Game, Beans 3 hours ago, 22 viewing now. 1,835, 404. Produce 48 shared the details on the show's voting system and the winner's promotion period. On June 11, Produce 48 held a press conference in Seoul, It's Scheme 124, 15 hours ago, 21 viewing now. 9,523, 881, 88. Explained why they ditched the high heels for Bingle Bangle comeback. On the June 11th airing of KBS Cool FM's Kim Sung-woo and Jang Han-jun's Mr. It's Scheme 124, 11 hours ago, 18 viewing now. 8,691, 864, 18. Kim Chung-ha opened up about her struggles, affection for IOI, and Mooring International BNT. During the interview with a magazine, Kim Chung-ha eyed It's Keem 124, 13 hours ago, 18 viewing now. 6,169, 2012, 16 CJE. Insiders reported that CJE, during It's Scheme 124, 12 hours ago, 16 viewing now. 8,138, 1,703, 22. Taeyeon revealed she'll be coming back soon with something new. Should revealed her comeback teaser images earlier today, and it's been revealed that Jenny Will 8 hours ago, 15 viewing now. 6,415, 1,822, 30. SHINee talked about the conversation they had with Lee Soo-man at their 10th anniversary dinner. On June 11, Shinee held a showcase for the new album, It's Scheme 124, 11 hours ago, 14 viewing now 6,745, 1,221, 5 most discussed view, more today this week this month connect with all K-pop popular memes view, more today this week this month brand partner.